This kid stole the ball out of this player's glove and then got kicked out. In the seventh inning of the Reds and Diamondbacks game, Tommy Pham hit a deep fly ball to left field that would have been a home run. But after reviewing the play, the umpire saw that this kid was able to steal the ball from Spencer Steer's glove and overturn the play. A couple minutes later, the kid was kicked out of the stadium.